opening hand, I guess I'm looking for like Mistral Guide, maybe Axe Grinder as a collector. Could keep a Soul Drain. More green, okay. I think I'm gonna switch decks after this then. Could dash a Mistral Guide up or put it on the left. Try that. Always have the second one to dash up on this side. So Adventure is pretty good now, but so is Axe Grinder on this side. So I think I'm gonna get the Axe Grinder. Adventure might be good next turn. Double neutral and get a adventure in there. Clear with copter. I can also push the copter here. Get another 2 damage there, which might be good. Then I've got 3 plus 2. So I think copter might be better. Does mean I have to build a land. I think clearing is best. Step over. lot of fairies to deal with, so he's probably just gonna put something to block there, maybe. Hey, dragon, what's up? Blocking with the bloom sprite. I just got home, nice. Is it worth pushing five? I think he has his taunt still off of that. Whatever that's called. So it's probably not worth pushing five. Actually, well, let's see. I can Daring Adventure onto this spot, which is pretty good actually, if I double neutral. And then I'll have Flame Burst. Doesn't feel great. I think I'm just gonna hit him. It's not worth the Flame Burst. This Vine Wall's interesting because it forces him to build a land if he wants to collect. So I wonder if double neutral was a better play, actually. Well, now it doesn't matter. He can clear with the Willow. So I'll just move out of the way. Do I care about this? This is gonna take a lot to kill that. So I'd really like to save the Flame Burst for his face. But if I'm taking five every turn, he's gonna be able to play taunts. I think I need to deal with it. Unfortunately. So yeah, I can surrender now. Maybe I'll draw for a nightmare. Okay. Oh, I don't have the land built. Go this way. Next turn, we'll have 4, 5, 6. So, I feel reasonably safe stepping just to contest that. I'm gonna need another nightmare to deal with a taunt if it comes down. Defender. So I can Thunder Eel aggressive. Oh. Interesting. So probably still go Thunder Eel. I can clear all of that. We don't have an answer to another Taunt he plays, but so I don't even need to worry about this. If I don't push this damage, I'm not gonna win anyways. So I think I plus one into the Thunder Eel, save the Soul Pact. How did this get buffed? Ah, the Hunt Down. Other thing I could have done was Thunder Eel that. I think I like this. Just means I have to win this turn. Or I've got one more turn. So that's really good, he doesn't have a taunt. Nightmare wins, so might as well draw for that. I'll get the merchant down. It does give him more options, but so he just has to hit into this and then drop something to block. I think I just need the merchant for more damage up here. Let's see what the options are. So I think obviously I take the Bomb Slinger. None of those help him next turn, so that's good. He does not get bored of one deck. It's amazing. Yeah, I think this guy likes to play mono green a lot. So it's pretty close. I'm feeling really happy with the bomb slinger. This heals him out of my threshold. But we can bomb slinger for lethal, so that's good. Very close. Okay, well, there's too much mono green going on, so I'm gonna switch decks to something else.